By the way, all right, go.
I lost the bet to Nate, who happens to be a Cowboys fan.
Fucking right.
I love my team. I'm an honorer of our bets, even though it's by some funky ass 3 points. So here you go. It's peanut butter and jelly time.
Peanut butter mustard!